Well, it appears you have me confused with somebody who isn't a man of science. You see, if I wasn't a man of science, I would have already tracked you down many minutes ago, maybe even hours ago. The problem with being a man of science is that there are many contradictions. A lot of people don't realize the way that the mind works of a man who is a man of science. However, one thing you can be certain of is that I, as a man of science, would have dragged you down many minutes ago, maybe even many hours ago, if I were not a man of science. How would it be possible that I would still be here talking to you? Well, I would say it's only after 1,500 hours of meticulous research into the human condition that I realized the truth of the human mind and the condition known as suffering that led me to truly become a man of science. And you dare question my scientific mind? When was the last time you created a miracle? When did you last stare into the eyes of the human condition? I only realize how fragile the human mind is, like a shortbread biscuit crumbling under the pressure of 1,000 stars. I can no longer hide the effect of my work has had on my psyche. I too have become a victim to the human condition, even as a man of science myself. Even the tears of a weeping child couldn't save us from this monstrous condition we have created. We will be left to rot under the carcass of our minds in this godforsaken wasteland of science.